Hola chicos, ¿cómo están? Bienvenidos al canal, bienvenidos a otro capítulo más de Red Dead Redemption 2. Y bueno, a ver, para comenzar, Jeremy Yonamine, feliz cumpleaños, pásala un bonito día, pásala súper chévere con la familia, con todas tus amistades, con la familia. Y te deseo lo mejor en este día tan especial. Y cambiando de tema. Ah, verdad, primo, aquí la familia también te manda saludos. Un abrazo por allá. Y a ver, en el capítulo anterior nos quedamos en... Ah, nos habían encomendado cobrar unas deudas, unos préstamos, ¿no? Y ya hemos cobrado las deudas. Me imagino que deben faltar más todavía, ¿no? Si mal no me acuerdo. Bueno, por ahora tenemos tres misiones. Tres, no, tenemos más. Punto rojo. No tengo ni pe idea. Pero lo más cercano que tenemos es el reverendo. Vamos por esta misión. Pero primero... Aquí creo que ya hemos cambiado en el capítulo... Ah, no. Bien con el cafecito. Uy, suave, compa. No, nos derramas el café y... Oye, ¿pero qué haces? Oye, pero no me golpee, déjame. Bueno, parece que no podemos comer. Bueno, vamos. Vamos por nuestro caballito. Por aquí debe estar Laila. Aquí estás. Wow, el fondo musical es... Vamos a llevar el arco por si es que tenemos que cazar. Bueno, hemos gastado una medicina para salvarle, pero bueno. Oye, mira.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us pours liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game!
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing this place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun. I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy look kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Reverend, stop!
Ain't forgotten you.
Yep.
stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
I'll kill you both! Come on! You're going down! Pair of damn fools! You bastard!
Who's talking now, huh?
Oh my God! Killed him! I'm gonna keep the law on you!
I said stop, damn it.
Okay. Please don't hurt me.
Tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! You can still be safe. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me over!
Ah! Oh! Reverendo!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Este cura está fumado el cocoa.
Let's get you home.
Home. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
But...
Vamos a ver. Si nos toca un caballito de ahí, por pura suerte lo cazamos y... Aunque había visto un caballito bonito, ¿eh? Hace un momento. Vamos a ver si que todavía está por acá. Hey. No, es un campamento. ¿Esto de qué es un campamento? Vamos. ¡Oh! Ya, bueno, vamos a... Pensé que podíamos encontrar un caballito o algo, pero... ¡Ey! Vamos a cazar este de acá. Y se nos escapó. No importa, vamos. Vamos a llevarnos primero a este hombretón aquí.
he'd show up.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Ying. Necesitamos más dinero entonces. Ah, su máquina, esta música. Esa. Ahí está, mucho mejor. Vamos a ver. Bueno, ya salvamos al reverendo ahora. Es un establo. Después iremos por ahí, pero primero vamos a dirigirnos acá. Wow, está para tomar por saco esto de acá, por Dios santo. Bueno. ¿Qué? No nos queda otra, así que a correr caballo. Pero primero, a ver, vamos a cepillarla a la pobre. Le hemos dado una paliza a la pobre. A ver, alimentar. Ya le hemos dado el mitad, vamos a acariciarlo.
Easy there, girl.
Ahora sí. Estamos yendo para ese mismo lugar, si no. ¿Y esto? Persona desconocida. Vamos a arriesgarnos. Vamos a ir armados por si acaso.
Life. Really? Laughed at? Balderdash? Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
Vamos a quitar el marcador de una vez.
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me, because unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Buen día o buenas noches. Bueno, al menos hemos conocido una persona nueva. Que por cierto, ahora nos toca ir hasta el culo del mundo. Bueno. Bueno, sin opciones, vamos hacia allá.
thing he got.
Así que también hay forajidos por aquí. Bueno, vamos a... Si mal no me acuerdo más, claro. Sí, hemos gastado energía como cancha, por Dios. Vamos a ver. Dios santo. La verdad no pensé que me iban a atacar, ¿no? Pero bueno, ha sido algo provechoso. Hemos sacado unos dolaritos. ¡Ey! ¿Y esa patadita? Ya que no podemos llevar más. Bueno, eso quiere decir que en la noche hay bandidos también, así que hay que tener un poco de cuidado. Ya casi estamos cerca ya. Puente, puente.
I'm an idiot, but I know how to get efficiently. Look at me. Why would we? This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said.
Keep your voices down.
I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What are you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
¿Dónde está nuestro caballito? Uy, aquí hay muchos animalitos que podemos.
Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
The other one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Arthur. Watch out! Look out, Arthur. You could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That fella's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. Boo!
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they'd say the same about you. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. You see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, and I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning, when I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. While you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Just wait.
Okay. Let's get on with this, Mr. Morgan.
Yes.
Let me head up there and make a fool of myself.
With pleasure.
Just don't get caught. Because it's me they'll shoot first.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house.
my good young man. Fairly well, fairly well. Is your father home, son?
Sure is.
Get him down. Please, get him down here.
Kill
him. You know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you. Just chatting with Junior Hill. You sell it on the corner? Where are you going? I know. All right. What?
You want to come at me on my land? I'd start running if I was you.
Get on, Arthur. We don't have time to mess around here.
Slow up now.
Hey,
Bueno, se supone que no teníamos que matar a nadie, pero... Muy bonitos caballos son. Máquina, fallamos. Fallamos. Me imagino que lo tendremos que cargar al... Que también. Vamos, corre, corre, corre. No me digas que tenemos que matar al testigo. No puedo creerlo. Let's get out of here before the law shows up. Yeah. Shit, there's a man coming. Just play it cool. He might not know the situation here. Get on, Arthur. We don't have time to miss her. What the hell? You need to stop right there. Get up. What the hell are you doing? Get on, Arthur. We don't.
Don't have time to mess around here. Well, I guess you can't tell the law now. Okay, let's get going. Yeah. We could have done this without killing anyone.
It worked out. We got everything we needed.
That's not the point. It might not have... What if there were more people around we didn't know about? Hey, slow it down.
Deal with them too.
All right. Fine, it's done now. Let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and turn this in.
Hey.
So what were you able to lift from the house? Slow it down a bit.
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Jose.
It was mostly art. Like I said, coarse, but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Y bueno.